Breaking news. State troopers are investigating a deputy-involved shooting out of Madison County.
Yeah, this happened overnight in Hazel Green. 48's Megan Plotka live from that scene this morning. Megan's been there for several hours. And Megan, we've had crews there on Dixon Road since about midnight. This has been a very active scene. What can you tell us now?
That's right, Haley, a really eventful night, unfortunately. Now you can see behind me that it's still active almost 6 hours later. It's very rare to see a scene active for quite this long. You can see these are Madison County deputies on the scene. That's because they say that there was a shooting right here in Hazel Green, and they say that it did involve one of their deputies. Now at this time, we don't know what role the deputy played. They say deputies were not injured and there are no outstanding suspects. They report that they were investigating a domestic violence call with shots fired. WAFF has been here all night looking into this case. WAFF's Romario Gardner arrived on the scene around midnight. That's when he saw a woman drive up, ran up to officers and say, "That's my dad," with tears in her eyes. About 40 minutes later, a blood-curdling scream and crying from the crime scene. Gardner was talking to neighbors at the time, and he said they just froze when that happened. He did get more information about what exactly happened. One neighbor says he heard a few shots around 11 p.m., followed by way too many to count.
We were laying in the bed watching TV and heard a set of gunshots. So we come outside to check it out and didn't hear anything else. So we went back inside. 10, 15 minutes later, another set of gunshots, a longer set of gunshots came.
Now, here's what they haven't released just yet: the identities of anyone involved and if there were any civilians hurt. Right now, state troopers are investigating this incident, and we have reached out to them for more information. Reporting live from Hazel Green, Megan Plotka, WAFF 48 News, on your side.